Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. In the last episode, we basically went into cyberspace to rescue Sassini's friend Syaro. And we are either going to fight her in the next room or fight the security system that's keeping her in place. So, let's go forth and find out what horrors await us within the internets. Master? And she appears right behind us. What the heck? Okay, now this is a girl who looks like a proper, kinda sorta French maid, I guess. That place? What are you talking about? Ah, jeez. Oh. Okay then, so I guess this is the equivalent of your antivirus software going nuts. Yep. That's acceptable too. I just love Ribbon's expression there. She's like, seriously? Again? And oh dear. And as you can tell from the icon up there, she is immune to melee, so we can't use any of our hammer attacks this time, and oh dear, she's using missiles against us! I guess now would be a good time to test out this, rainbow spell I have. I don't know what it did, but it gave me a bunch of buffs for a short time. And I'm starting to see a pattern here. Ow! Actual laser, I didn't even see that. Oh, now she's... Oh, pff. Darn it. Okay. Oh! She keeps tagging me with the laser. Ow! Ow! And she uses her own lasers. Yeah, this is kind of embarrassing. Maybe I should use the green one for a bit. And now she's already charging. Ow! Now I'm getting Mega Man X8 flashbacks here. Gravity Antonian much? Ow. Yeah, that's... Oh, that did quite a number on her. Very nice. And, oh, less nice. Yeah, this is becoming quite the tricky battle. Oh! See how you like it. Oof. Oof. And she lands right on top of me. Lovely. Oh. Now we get actual Dan Maku here. Oh! I got a C rank this time. Not bad. Yeah, we kinda... Wait. Did the flower in her hair color... Did the color of her hair and bow change? Huh. Yeah, I think the little hair ornaments on her head changed color. Yeah. This doesn't surprise me in the slightest. Again! Oh, jeez. I hope Ribbon doesn't have PTSD back to those crazy otaku nerds from the previous session. Seriously. Oh. Okay then. So, what is she, a cyborg? Hard to say. Yeah. Alright then, so, yeah, I guess we're done here for now, so... There's only that little bit of the map I didn't see yet, so... Let's just, so this is how you get out. Oh! Hi there! Good gravy, that's... That was a bit of a spook. I wonder, is there a secret in this room? No, guess not. Oh well. Or maybe there is and I'm not looking hard enough. Either way, let's get out of here. Also, is it just me or are their attacks getting faster? Yeah, man, this enemy scaling thing is quite the thing. And there she is too. Just calm down, please. Irina wasn't trying to molest you or anything. Oh, there she is. Didn't expect her to show up, but... Womp. Aww. Can you blame her? She was stuck inside that computer for who knows how long. Hey, Excuse me, what? This is so silly. Nope. We'll have to go back by foot. Or warp stone, whatever. And don't worry about it. This game is not teen rated or anything. There's no romantic shenanigans going on. Which is fine by me. It is possible to have your all-female video game and not have weird romantic fantasies too. Anyways, enough talking. Let's get the heck out of here. Now I'm reminded. I can now finally get up here! I don't know why these blocks are transparent. Oh well, let's see what's in here. Oh goodness! Okay, is something supposed to be here? Yes, there is! And there's another attack up. Great. Alright, let's get out of here. I think we've collected everything we could in this zone for now. In fact, let me check the map. Yeah, not even close, of course. Oh well. Now I have the double jump. Maybe I could take some time to go around and explore, grab a few more items and such. There's a transporter. Here's the warp stone. Here's the healing spot. I probably could have gone by just fine without doing that, but eh. I could double jump up here if I wanted to, but hey. Wall kicks will work. If you can figure out how to get them to work, that is. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get up there anytime soon. Okay, so what is up here, anyways? I never got a chance to look around up here. Well, there's lasers there, I can see that much. Oh, another health pickup, how nice. Oh yeah, if you slide into a wall while in a tight passageway like that, it just bounces you right back out. Okay. Ooh. You suck! I wanted that mana thing. Heh, mana thing. Sounds like a butchered name for a mana fee. Well, let's see if I can actually get that. Oh, excuse me! Ugh. Such a pest. Oh well, I'm gonna get a heal anyway, so... Can I even get up from here? Oh, it doesn't look like it. Hey. I like Metroid-esque games, but sometimes the maze-like qualities of them work against you. Wait. Is there a thing up here? Oh, right, yeah, I can go back up here if I want to. Get lasered. Okay, let's see if I can get up here. Get rid of you two. Okay, yeah. There we go. Oh, of course. Alright. We got the mana up. Yeah, we're doing well so far. So. It looks like there's one area of the Twilight River area that I didn't visit yet. So let's take a look-see at that. Yeah, get out of my face. Oop. Okay. No, that's not it. Here we go. The Golden Riverbank. Oh yeah, that's right. Now that I'm there, I can slide into some of those passageways. In fact, isn't there one all the way back here? There we go. Yeah, there's one right here. And, takes me to wherever this place is. Wait. Oh, I see now. Alright. Okay, fair enough. Oh yeah, it takes me on the other side of this wall here. Oh yeah, I definitely want this, but can't quite reach it yet. Wait, what's this way? Huh, I'm in a different part of the forest now. And hey, there's another mana pickup. Okay, that was a nice little detour. Is that thing gonna roll back? Probably not. Search for helpers at the Forgotten Cave. Huh. Oh wait, that's the area I was in earlier. Huh. Definitely lots of places to explore. Oops. Yeah. Gotta be careful. Okay, and I can even explore up here. And there's an egg over there, which I want. I want everything in this game. But I don't know what the heck this is all about. Wait. A super secret hidden item, sort of. That's always nice. Alright, let's go back here and go the other way this time. Or something, I don't even know what to expect anymore. There's so many passageways and stuff to keep track of. It's a little unnerving. Just hard to keep track of in general. What do you gotta say? Hmm. Yeah, I kind of figured that out a while ago. Any way I can get this? Okay, I wasn't expecting you to do it there. Ugh. Too small. Too small to jump over. Too small of a passage to jump over, I mean. Gah. How am I supposed to find... Oh! And now we got... Bomb Danmaku! Oh, great. New enemy types. I might as well keep exploring, and hey, there's an Easter egg! Oh, and this one... flings out... AoE bombs? What kinds of weirdness going on? Well, I'm knee-deep in the... in the forest, so I might as well keep going and see if there's anything interesting here. Hmm. Nope, nothing there, but I can at least jump high enough to get to this spot. Oh, sort of. There we go! Now, what is this? Mana wager? Excuse me, but what is this? Huh. Okay, then. That's not bad. But I probably won't be using it for a while. If at all. What are you doing over here? There's nothing here at all. Really? Well, we'll just see about that. Hmm. Weird. I'll have to keep that in mind later, because it does feel like there is something of importance there. I mean, you can't just make a dead empty room and not expect me to have a look-see at it. Oop. Come here, you little Kirby cat ball thing. Oop. Okay, there we go. What do you have to say? And oh, bees. Those giant things are too dangerous. Well, let's just see how dangerous they actually are. Hoi! Oh no. Oh no. Oh, oh no. Oh, 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 oh. No! 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 This is not what I wanted! That's not what I want at all! Please be something useful up here. Ah, good, the light orb. Now we've gone from dark to slightly different kind of dark. Hmm. It looks like you could get... looks like you, there's another room you can get to over there, but... huh. Oh well. At least now I have a way to see in the dark now. Okay, then. Good progress so far. Sorry, Bomber Ryzen, you're not gonna get me today. Let's keep exploring up here. There... ooh. Bridge over spikes! That's never a good sign. Okay, let's see if I can actually... Drat, how am I supposed to get to you? Yeah. Drat, there's a thing I can't grab yet. That's no good. Now this is some nice music. Could do without some of these enemies, but... Oh goodness, bullet spam. Now this is really nice. Except for all these spikes here, that's not nice. I would like to find a warp stone or something. What's this? What the? It's a headless dog! What is even that? Do I want to go in and find out? I'm gonna go in and find out. What is this? Tele? Plurkwood. Plurkwood. Just as an FYI, Plurk is one of the developers or companies that helped run this game, helped create this game. Well, this is certainly different. Well, at least there's a save point here. I'll have to make note of it. Okay, that's clearly a secret passageway of some kind. There's a bat down there. Except I can't do anything to get rid of this block. Lovely. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave. This is this game's version of the Lost Woods, isn't it? Why can't I hurt this thing? Is it immune to my attacks? Can it hurt me? Yes, it can. Ugh. How irritating. And who is this? Mr. Tekhal? Okay, then. Yeah. Okay then. This is starting to feel increasingly like this is one of those developer hidden zones or something. And judging by the craziness of Plurkwood, I am pretty sure this is going to be taking a very, very roundabout way to find our missing dog. Well, let's go on for a little bit, see what we can find out. Nope, nothing there. You look like a reject from Dragon Quest, and you will be treated as such. Please go away. You're freaking me out here. Well, you can just be little spazzes about it. That's fine, too. Doesn't seem like there's anything up there, but is there anything over here? And you're just shooting stuff everywhere, aren't you? Huh. Hey, spikes! Lovely, lovely spikes. We don't like spikes. Spikes are not nice. Okay, that happened. Don't mind me, I'm just tossing carrot bombs everywhere. Again, this... Except this place wasn't weird enough. Yep. That's just mean. Also, hi, very aggressive dog. That was definitely not the dog I was looking for. Can I move this? No, I can't. Guess I gotta spring up more manually. Oh, would you look at that? Another Easter egg. Very nice. Now I gotta kill this thing again. Okay, it's not that dangerous, but still. Kinda made me a little wary. Oh, those are spikes! Oh, I thought the spring was attacking me! Wow. Go away, bat. Yeah, this place is a maze. I mean, I'm doing my best to look around for stuff, but so far, no good. Oh dear. This is a super dog now. Okay, that thing's finally gone. Also, this level's music kind of reminds me a little bit of a Kirby. Kirby 64, to be exact. Okay, are we at the bottom yet? This is getting a little bit ridiculous. Okay, we're finally at the bottom, so let's go up and up and up. Yeah, ignoring you. Go away! I hit you! Ugh! My hammer wasn't working properly. Bye, dog. Yeah, this game is just weird, man. I don't know what to tell ya. And I would rather not hit those spikes, thank you very much, so maybe I can... There we go, yeah. 2 points! What? Excuse me, what? Okay, I barely see a ledge there, so if I just double jump... Yeah. Yeah, we made it. Get you guys out of the way. Yeah, this is becoming a rather roundabout fetch quest. Yeah, goodbye. What's in here? Another egg! Very nice! So far, so good. I mean, this place is pretty linear for a level of this stature, but it's not too bad. And please die. I mean, if it weren't for the crazy enemies in this place, this would be a pretty nice spot to hang out in. Also, I... kinda getting some Mega Man-esque vibes here. Can I kill this dog? Yes, but... Ooh. Guy's gonna take a while to kill. Unless I do this. Well, that happened. I would like to have a little more control over what I do with my bombs and such. It's almost gone anyway, so... There we go. Now watch as I get shot in the foot later. Oh, I think I understand why that dog was put there. In case you decided not to get the bombs for whatever reason. What the heck are those? Okay, then, I guess we're fighting a couple of, cats? Cats with magical attacks! you come down, please, so I can actually hurt you? Oh. This is hard to dodge. Nice, she hit them more or less at once. No, thank you! Yeah, your attack was pretty brilliant there. Oh wait, I'm getting an A rank on this? Holy cow, let's see if I can keep this combo up. I'm probably not gonna keep this combo up now. Meow respawn. Oh no, we're not gonna have you come back. And what is that thing in the background? What's all that text? What's all that text? I don't know what. Okay, that didn't count as a proper finish, so eh. Let's just move on. I want to get to a save point and... Oh! Okay, our Rainbow Egg's attack power increased. Nice. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Alright then. So far, so odd, but... This floor is not solid. Oh, right, yeah. I have such a goldfish memory sometimes. And I have a ton of money, too. I should probably spend some of it at some point. Okay, goodbye. Okay, that one's dead. Hi there, bat. Thank you. I still like doing that upward hammer attack, even though it's kind of obsolete. And that is a lot of bouncing projectiles. Holy cow. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore you. You're not worth fighting. Goodbye. Oh my! That is a large dog! An even larger dog! Oh, sweet merciful. Sweet merciful everything. Yeah, looks like I gotta go to the other side of this room and blow up a wall. It just never stops! This level does not stop! It's like a mini marathon of sorts. Oh, come on, hit something. Didn't even lock on anything that time. Okay. Can I please be at the end of the room yet? Yeah, forget you. I'm blowing this place up right now. Oh, I see. There's no map space above here. That's a little bit freaky, but whatever. It's not like the rest of this forest hasn't been freaky already. Okay, now I can finally get up and out of here. Okay, so there's nothing over there. Fair enough. Egad! It's a giant letter P, isn't it? It's a giant letter P. And now we're suddenly inside a random cavern. This place is weird! I know! I said it before, but it still applies! Also, wow, this little video is getting on pretty long. No. Ugh, okay. What? Where's the save point? Oh, huh. You have to, like, memorize where the spike pits are. Okay. Item obtained area, item... Oh! Okay. So all I had to get were those Easter eggs. There's no other power-ups to find. All right. That's nice. And I am in this area again. Go away, please. I am somehow managing to damage this dog despite not actually hitting its sprite. Okay, is there a save point up ahead? I would like a save point. That is not a save point, that is just more enemies. Okay. More spikes, more bats. No, thank you. Oh boy. Looks like another boss fight. Okay. Oh no, 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 we are not eating ribbon again, okay? Yes, let's give rid of this crazy looking bunny thing. And now she's shooting food chunk Danmaku. I don't even... Oof! I got shot. Ooh! Yeah, I see what you have to do here. And not get hit. Okay, where are you? Right there! What does this plus one mean? Where'd she go? Oh! Well, this is a thing that happens. Oh! That's just rude. Thank you, no thank you. She's doing the thing again. I do like how the spike pits open and reopen as the battle goes on, and oh goodness. I can imagine this boss being quite hard to beat on a higher difficulty. And just running into me like that repeatedly, oh boy. Well, that didn't work out so well. Oh, you guys again? Seriously? That was a bit of a... There's a bit of lag going on. Probably due to my, Flux, program kicking in. Now's a good time to use the boost attack. What am I supposed to do with those things? Smack them away at the hammer? Ooh. She's attacking me with message board comments? I don't understand anything anymore. Oh, you jerks again. Bye-bye. Wow, that was weird. No? Why would I want to eat you? What did we drop? Oh, and huh. Okay then. Go for all that trouble and we're rewarded with a random enemy encounter. Thank goodness we got healed after that fight. Because if this were a higher difficulty, this would have been a real jerk move. Wait. If we dropped something... No? Whatever. Let's just get out of here. I've had just about enough of this place. It's too weird! Yeah, it's just a straight walk back to the transporter. Oh, good. Oh! We get a P hairpin, which which doesn't seem to do anything special. What? Search on Plurk. I'm guessing that's going to open up an actual web page, and I don't want to do that just yet. So, we'll just leave this Reimu lookalike to her own devices and get out of here. Alright, well, this was certainly an odd episode. And I don't know if I really actually accomplished anything, but there we go. That was Plurkwood. And after all that nonsense, I think we'll go back to the main plot intentionally and continue searching for more comrades to help us with this delay. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, have a good evening.